When you think about science curriculum in high school, what's the first thing you think about? What you had to memorize. Our secondary school curriculum that we have developed is very different from all of that.
Create for STEM started about 10 years ago. The goal was, can we help improve the teaching and learning of STEM through innovation and research?
The dominant pattern that we're looking for is to help young people ask questions, to ask questions about phenomenon, to get a sense of excitement and wonderment about what am I going to learn? Why do I need to learn this? What am I going to be doing here that's going to give us an answer that's going to be meaningful and purposeful to our lives?
It's hands-on.
It's hands-on.
We don't like reading.
Yeah, we don't like reading.
We like to actually do it.
Yeah, so you can understand more.
Create is moving away from kids just memorizing knowledge to kids being able to use their knowledge.
I'm hearing you say you can figure out what dinosaur left that footprint. Okay, kids are trying to figure something out, and I'm not giving them, you know, information ahead of time. I'm letting them create and build the information, and I add in and kind of guide them.
We have been able to show through very rigorous methodology that, in fact, when students are engaged, what do we find? We find, number one, that their affect, their positive affect, increases. They're enjoying what they're doing, they're concentrating, they're able to engage in different kinds of activities that they might not have engaged in before, but also they're learning something they didn't know before.
I think for now what you want to do is like think in terms of the number of carbon-carbon bonds.
So we work with teachers to show them how can you provide supports for children to speak with one another so they can actually listen to and use their ideas.
Teachers feel empowered. They feel relieved that they have a way to be creative in a classroom, that they don't have to drive their curriculum using a textbook.
What are some possibilities?
The Create for STEM Institute is one of the only places in the United States, really, where you have people that are looking at the curriculum, K-16, engaged in how to educate beginning teachers, teachers that are out in the field teaching science, and to develop and recreate a science learning system that is really going to transform how we think and how we teach science.